Now, New Zealanders love animals. In terms of pets per household, we're second only to the United States.
But still, SPCA centres are overflowing, 20% fuller than this time last year.
First thing at Christchurch's SPCA, and there are plenty of mouths to feed.
Hi.
30 horses call this home. The most they've ever seen here. And inside, dozens of kittens. And cats. In the past 6 months, 11,000 kittens have come into SPCA care around the country, 1,000 more than last year. Felines making up 85% of all animal admissions in the past month. So in these tough economic times, what's the answer? Who can or should take these wee cuties home?
And Rebecca Dobson from the SPCA is here now. Great to talk to you, Rebecca. Why have you got so many kittens at the moment?
Yeah, well, it's a lot of Kiwis are finding it quite tough at the moment. So what we're finding is more and more people are having to prioritise more things over, say, de-sexing, which means we're seeing more of these guys coming through our centres.
What do people need to consider before they bring a kitten into their home?
That's a really good question. You need to know whether you can provide a lifetime commitment to that animal. So you need to provide for their financial, their emotional and physical needs throughout their life. And it can be incredibly rewarding adopting a little kitten like Philly here, but you need to be prepared. And so if there are people who can't quite commit to adoption, then fostering is also a really good way. So we provide everything that you need to foster an animal. You just need to provide a loving and safe environment. I like to think of fostering as giving life skills to these little guys so that they can go out and find their forever homes. So it's a really nice balance if you can't quite commit to adoptions.
And Rebecca, you've got 30 horses at the moment. What's going on there?
Yeah, it's a lot of horses. So I've been here 9 years, and that's the most horses I've seen here. Unfortunately, a lot of the horses that we've got in have come in through the inspectorate, so I can't quite comment about them. But what I can say is if you've been on the fence, no pun intended, about adopting a horse, and if you've got the time, commitment and knowledge to provide a forever home for one of these animals, then please get in contact with us.
I understand you have an offer for anyone considering adoption.
Yep, absolutely. So this weekend, we have 50% off the normal adoption price nationwide. So if you think that you can provide a forever and loving home to one of these little animals like this, then please come on down. We need you.
Thank you so much, Rebecca. All the best.
Thank you. Cool.